promontory peg is the trigger. We have, we'll show it to you. Okay.
No, it's in that rough stuff.
That was good though. That's dinner.
Yeah. It's just that it wasn't sensitive enough because of all of the roughness.
Did you got how to do it?
No, but I think she'll have a easier time.
David really wants
post.
To do it because he
let me try it.
Because he wouldn't answer, so he gets to next. Or do you want to try it one more
let
time?
Let me do it one more time.
Okay, just
relax. Got a shorter post now that works.
Watch
better.
What Vicky's doing. You learn from each other.
What do you want?
Figure four. Okay, so you want that? You want the focal point here? Right.
See, there is a reason why certain methods were used over and over, not just tradition. They worked.
Straight up and down. This is tough.
Watch how she's doing it. Watch how each thing relates to the other. It's a balancing
act. You just make a cut halfway through.
No two triggers are alike because it's not like you go to a hardware store and buying a machine.
It'll break.
You know, factory-made item.
It doesn't break when you slit it a little bit and pull it apart. Carve a little notch. It's important to carve that notch so it can sit together real flat.
The volume's okay.
This is on top of it.
You feel the tension. You feel the tension. Feel it? If you just hold it here, just with your index finger on this part of this little stick,
I'm barely holding it.
Just put that finger there. Let go of everything else. And when you feel that, then you can put your bait stick on.
On this?
Yeah. Just have to hold the tension with your index finger once you're set up. You got to make sure that's why I like to hold it like this. Yeah, so that way you're holding it in there so it doesn't have anywhere to go.
Patent pending.
While you're watching this with one of your eyes, the other eye can look at Gary's figure four. You need both of your eyes right there, though, Vicky.
Yeah, start lower, then you can always bring it up. Okay, there you go. And if you feel the tension on this here, then you know you can start putting your bait stick in there. Okay. See, you can push back, put it on the rack, and then push back. And once you do this about 10 times in a row, then it's just like a couple of seconds. Because it's easy to get discouraged. If you try it once and it takes you 15 minutes, you might think, oh, that's too much trouble. But you just keep doing it 10 times.
Like anything else, where
you
take a second.
So just bring this back so that you can get your bait stick in there. You know what I mean? It's like a spring, a little bit back and forth.
Yeah,
there.
Took this out there.
Yeah. And you want to remember, ideally, you're going to get your bait stick in as deep as possible. You know, and not up high like this. Some little animals might not be able to reach it. Sometimes you just have to go for miles.
Use their hand as the rock.
You know, you go for.
And then you want them way down.
How heavy is the rock?
What's most readily available? Especially if you're in a survival situation, you just have to have
the food. The rock is.
You're not going
to
go looking for a deer, but there's tons of mice.
It's really
field mice, and they're healthy and they taste good. Work out there in the woods.
Figure
it tastes delicious.
Anything tastes better than that.
Everything tastes good. Wood rats are delicious. they're healthy animals, you know, eating the natural wild foods.
I tried a mouse recently, and it tasted like liver. With a bunch of toothpicks thrown in.
Did you take out the intestines?
Yeah, Paul did it for us.
Squaring it out, squared it on.
Okay. You cleaned it out really good?
I don't think you got it.
Yeah.
If you leave just a little bit of remnant of intestine in there, especially the lower part.
Unless you set it up.
Okay. Set a rancid
yeah.
Set
right. Yeah, Paul did it for us, and I saw
but
him.
He
Paul
good.
Also, like, Paul also likes bitter takes.
Pressure's up
on you know, because Paul and I took a bird one.
Yeah,
he wanted to do it the way his native friends did down in Mexico. And they just, you know, we took the skin and feathers off it and mashed it all up like a hamburger.
That must be pushing this
and I said,
right?
This is another way to use the rock. Well, the natives didn't do that, not the ones I was using. So I said, okay, that's what you want to do.
Said it was
but I tasted it
to,
after we cooked it up.
Figure. Somebody thought it was too bitter.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's some pressure in here. This is where you put your finger.
He liked it. He
hold it.
I don't care how other people do it. I don't care how the natives do it. I want to do it how I like to do it. It's got to be palatable to me. Mm-hmm. I feel like our emotional state of mind is very, very important. Not just here, but out in the wilderness, especially if you're in a wilderness situation. All you got to do is take
a
little more intestines
by yourself.
But yeah, some people feel like, well, you're getting more food if you leave the intestines.
Maybe it'd be cool to get like
that. Paul said just take from the stomach to the anus and the bladder.
You can do it however.
Yeah.
That's all you have to take out.
Right.
So that's what Paul said.
Yeah.
In 300 years, Paul says, become Jesus says, and they become religious.
You put your trigger, not on the other side.
I still don't. Yeah. Even if you've gutted it, and
no offense intended.
It would.
You're a pagan, so you wouldn't have offended you anyway.
Right. I think it would still taste like liver pate with the bones.
Okay, yeah. So this should be a little bit longer.
But hey, you know, if you're in a survival situation,
that doesn't have to do
you'd be more than happy to eat the protein.
Yeah, he's just saying he didn't like it.
I didn't like it. Yeah. I spit it out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, she's good.
But I got a video of Candace eating it.
Here.
Sarah?
Yeah. It's the one that's pushing this way. So that's where you put your...
You mean like this?
Yeah.
Each of you could do the figure four, too.
She's going to lose all the...
Just see how it works. Look at all the pieces.
Yeah.
How they relate
if she wrapped
to each other.
It the other way, then...
That's
then,
something you could make while watching TV shows. Figure four
no,
pieces.
All the
three pieces.
One, two. That's got to go there. Well, you got a good start.
You should be videotaping all this.
Let's David go. You almost got it.
I think.
Where's David? You want
right here. David's so next. Here. But you're getting the, you understand the principle, right?
Yeah.
There's always
the top.
By the way, the theory
holds it from falling
and,
over.
And practice. Everything is identical
so it
in theory.
Comes off of the square,
but in practice, it's not. That makes sense.
Good job, Vicky.
Off
yeah. Yep, definitely.
Okay. Did it get smashed once?
Did you?
Three times.
And no rats.
Does it have to be higher? Is it no matter where it is?
So it